Today is Microwave Oven Day. When I decided to cover this day, I thought long and hard about which way I could combine this day with my love of destroying Melvin's personal property. Then I remembered he left his attempt to make an ice sculpture of himself in our freezer the other day. Enjoy!
Ain't it beautiful?